He threw the ball into the back of the girl's head.